right now. We're all real disappointed.
Can you talk about, you know, things about him now, Kyle and Nolan? I mean, it's over for them.
Yeah, I mean, it's tough. It's two of the best teammates I ever had. I mean, you can see how much they wanted to win again. So, I mean, it's tough to go out there and kind of not win for them. And especially me not being able to play, it hurts.
You left at one point, came back to the locker room, right? Were they able to do anything, or was it just to check you out?
I tried to stretch and get it loose a little bit, but I was sitting a long time. It got kind of cold, so I couldn't. Yeah. It was rough.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
So there's no real problem with the injury? It's not anything serious?
It's just a hip pointer. I mean, it's a weird injury, so you try to keep it loose, but it's weird.
Can you just talk about what you might have learned from the senior leadership of Kyle Singler and Nolan Smith this season?
I mean, I learned so much from them. Just watching them, just how they work every day and how much they want to win, and they're all about team. So I'm definitely going to take that forward and going on to my career. It's definitely next year with this team, just try to lead the team as much as I can and try to follow what they did and what they left here at Duke.
Thanks for your time.